about you, but I'm absolutely flabbergasted.
I am.
What a shock.
I'm confused.
I'm disappointed for them. I like that group.
They're so disappointed, especially the girls.
I've got to come to you first, Louis. Okay. I mean, they had an amazing performance tonight. All of you guys were firmly behind them.
Totally.
Seemed like they turned a real corner. Why did the British public not get behind them?
They're so nice. They're so nice to work with. They work so hard. They've got everything. But you know what? They're going to get a record deal.
But what do you think it was about Only Young tonight that didn't keep them in the competition? Something did connect. What do you think it was?
Honestly, I don't know. I don't know. But, and Stevie's still here. That doesn't make sense.
Well, I was going to say to you, Simon, is it bittersweet? Because I know you're a massive fan of Only the Young, but obviously, you know, Stevie's your act. How do you feel now that he's in and Only the Young have gone?
Well, like I said, I'm disappointed, Sarah. You know, I like the group. I said on the show tonight.
Would you have rather Stevie go in their place?
Not question of rather, you know.
You would.
No, but
you would.
Look, it's a public competition, you know, and they're the ones who decide.
What did you think of Stevie's performance tonight?
I'll remember that one for a long time.
It was funny.
For all the wrong reasons.
Look, you know what? At least he did his best. It is what it is.
And he was a pharaoh.
He is a really nice guy.
He's a very nice guy.
That's the good thing about it. That's actually the only good thing I can say about
him. He did MC Hammer in gold trousers. You've got to love that.
Aladdin,
yeah. But with a little, yeah. So are you worried that maybe Stevie Richie could be in next week and maybe one of your acts could go?
And he could win it?
Yeah, I'm worried.
I'm worried.
The thing is that it's like Simon says, it's up to the public, and that's the one thing that we can't control. You can give your artist the best song of that week, and we can't control what the public vote for.
Hello, you at home. Do you want to see more exclusive videos? Then all you need to do is subscribe to the X Factor channel. Go on, click the button, it's right here. You know you want to.